We can't say they don't look like that. That's what they look like, right? They look like prawns.
Ah! peoples of the world.
We'll be right back.
tried to picture clusters of information as they move through the computer. Where the circuit's like three ways. I kept dreaming of a world I thought I'd never see. And then, one day...
Thank you. the air, little waves of energy in the air that tickle our eardrum. Somehow, in tickling our eardrum, it transmits energy down our hearing bones, which get converted to a fluid impulse inside the cochlea, and then somehow converted into an electrical signal in our auditory nerves that somehow wind up in our brains as a perception of a song or a beautiful piece of music. That process is entirely abstract and very, very unusual, and we can discuss that topic alone for days to really try to figure out how is it that we hear something that's emotional from something that starts out as a vibration in the air.
freak.
Yeah.
guardians of the sky.
Thank you. your mind, your body, and your soul. It's the power to arouse curiosity, the purpose, the goal which one acts on. A journey of force, hot like the sun and wet like the rain.
Of the mind. What is it? The simple answer is, we don't know.
What is it? The simple answer is...